Pelosi today said that she had a call with General Milley, Joint Chiefs, and she said that she was asking him whether there were safeguards in place for Donald Trump getting access to the nuclear codes. And she said that he assured her there were. If she's so worried about his position right now, the president's position right now, and the danger that he is to this country, why wait a week to start impeachment proceedings?
Well, first of all, I don't think we will wait a week, number one. We will move as quickly as we possibly can and move with every tool we have available to remove Donald Trump from the White House as fast as we can. 25th Amendment, his resignation, which obviously won't happen, but, you know, we feel obligated to call on Republicans to do what they did in the Nixon era and get some steel in your spine. Go down to the White House and tell the president to quit. At least put their marker in history that they are not going to let another 12 or 11 days pass with us being at this risk. But if it comes to impeachment, we will have articles of impeachment. I'm pushing them. I will co-sponsor them. You know, we don't have any faith that it will lead to the removal of the president because it takes two-thirds of the Senate to convict. And despite all of these press releases and commentary and hand-wringing by these Republicans who have coddled this president for four long years, when they finally have a chance to stand up against an insurrection against this country, when they have a chance to stand against an insurrection, all of a sudden their hands are in their pockets and they're shuffling their feet again.